I'm with the gang, I'm with the mob. What was you thinking? Remember them days and that shit was hard, a nigga been thinking. I bought a 4 and a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking. If you with the squad, I give you my heart, a nigga, I mean it. I was fighting some demons.
Yo! What's up, just like, girl, man? You dig what I'm saying, or you dig what I'm saying? Welcome back to another banger video, man. And if you have not turned on post notifications, man, make sure you do so you never miss a banger video. You dig what I'm saying? It's today, y'all. Today, man, we got... All right, man, I know y'all probably like, bro, we got some more Lil Nas X. Come on, black ass. Come on, black ass. After I got done reacting to that one song, the Kick It song, I knew, bruh. I knew he has to have some more, you know what I'm saying? He's been dropping audios left and right. Left, right. You know what I'm saying? He's been dropping audios, and I seen one with Cardi B. Okay, baby. You got Cardi B on that motherfucker?
Shut the fuck up.
I see Cardi B, man, and I have never reacted to Cardi B on my channel before, so I thought it would be a good, you know what I'm saying? I thought it would be good to start her on my channel. That'd be cool, right? Shit, having Cardi B on my channel with Lil Nas X? That has to be a... But all jokes aside, like for real, man, I seen this video and I was like, okay, Cardi B's in it. That's new to my channel. She's new to my channel, so I can react to that. You dig what I'm saying? So, like I say, man, this has 8.4 million views in 3 days. You dig what I'm saying? 3 days, this has 8.4 million views. So, you already know it has to be a banger, man. It has to be a banger, y'all. But, like I say in all my videos, though, let me know some more artists in the comment section below. Let me know some songs, challenges, pranks. You dig what I'm saying? If you guys do not want to, send me all that stuff. All y'all gotta do is let me know Lil Nas and Cardi B. Shit, that's the only two people. Y'all can let me know that too.
Shut the fuck up.
And like I say, man, I'm doing post notification shout outs. If not even called post notification shout out, it don't gotta be that. You know what I'm saying? Everybody say that. Okay. I'm giving the Just Like Crew shout outs, man. The Just Like shout outs. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm start saying. The Just Like shout out. If you want a Just Like shout out, all you gotta do is like. You have to be subscribed and you have to turn on post notifications, man, so you never miss a banger video. So with all that being said, man, I ain't gonna do too much talking, man. Shut the fuck up, shut up, Lucky. You already know though, man. Let's write it up, let's write it up. Let's go, baby. Come on, y'all.
If I take you everywhere, then will you know how to walk? If I
Nope. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I know I be saying that all my videos, but I ain't gonna lie, man. I keep it 100, 200, 300. You know what I'm saying?
Dumbass, capping ass, head ass, nigga.
But no cap, bro. This was not a kicker. I do not know how these people that make these kind of songs be getting all these much views. You know? I'm like, bro, that shit was not even cool. I mean, it was okay. I can get where, you know what I'm saying, people could like it. I like that beat, you know what I'm saying? I like that beat. That beat was good. It was fire, you know what I'm saying? I like that one part where it was... I don't even know what I'm saying, but y'all know what I'm talking about. That part was crazy, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, this wasn't a banger. This was not a banger. But like I say in all my videos, man, let me know some more artists in the comments below, man. Let me know some songs, challenges, praise, you know what I'm saying? Let me know some more Lil Nas, bro. I know he got some bangers, bro, besides...
Brody, ain't nobody tell me.
Man, besides all that, man, I know he got some bangers out there. Y'all just gonna have to send it my way, man. And y'all gotta be like, Vince, bro, this is a banger, bro. I promise this is a... Y'all gonna have to do all that, man, because I really want to react to Lil Nas. And Cardi B, you was the same old Cardi B, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that you wasn't, okay, Cardi.
Nigga!
But you wasn't, you know what I'm saying? You didn't make the song any better, you know what I'm saying? But that's my opinion, man. Let me know your guys' opinion. Let me know what you guys think about this song too in the comment section below, man. And yeah, man, we ain't gonna do too much well talking. Shut up, like it. We ain't gonna do too much talking, man. But y'all already know. It's your boy, Just Like Vince, man. I'm out, y'all. Peace.